My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I've had time to prepare for my encounter with Mercer Frey. I've scoured Skyrim for void salts so that I could temper this Nightingale armor, which I was able to do. I've also crafted a dwarven crossbow and enchanted it with poison. So I think I'm ready. Bandit, follow me. This should be Erkenthand's. Erkenthand. I was close. Is there someone here? Uh-oh. Look out.
Not so fast.
That's two. Ah!
Is someone there?
Someone's here. I think they're up above us. Is there a way to get in here? Ah! There he is.
I'll try and make this quick.
Please. As quick as you can. All right, I think I'll feed on you. You hit me with.
I'll see you burn.
I'll try and make it quick.
Look out behind you, bandit. Another. Nice.
They didn't put up much of a fight.
All right, let's drink.
Wizards. That's how you pick up secret magic. You can turn wood to gold.
Yeah.
Wish I could turn wood to gold.
off stuff. Just take it. Go. Don't sound like much fun, though.
All right, I think this opens the gate. And there should be someone down here. I want to collect all the blood I can while I have the opportunity.
What was he thinking? Fool never saw my friend's face in the future.
Yes. All right. Was there anyone else? Wait, there looks like a chest in here. Let's go.
Blind. That brat ain't mine. Could be anyone's. One rusty scepter from me.
Ah! You all right? Somehow, I think we have to go up.
Kill him, he talks to me like that again. Kill him while he's sleeping. A poison in his meat. See how he likes that.
Another chest. There's a walkway. I have no idea.
Gonna start keeping a knife in my boot. Tired of getting disarmed.
Must be a way, a lever, a switch.
Once was a woman.
There's stairs here, but how high up do they go? Oh, this might be it. Thank you. understand it. Let me feed to heal myself.
Just need one good haul.
What can I do for you, friend?
Yes, I've also...
What can I do for you, friend?
...changed my enchantments now that I'm wearing the Nightingale armor that muffles my movement. I've changed Akato's recital so that it gives me stone flesh and vampire ice flesh when I'm attacked. Let's keep going. I don't want to. Oh, wait a minute. I've got you.
Go to the college, that's it. Junior. Arts.
Here.
Like I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant.
I'll be sure to put it to good use.
I'm sure you will.
Then.
All right, here we are at the Erkenthan Annex.
Did he listen?
Oh, no.
I think it's Arcanex. Anyway, we're inside. Alright, so it looks like the bandit's not able to come in. Hopefully, I will see him. Once this is over. Freshly killed. It gives me the opportunity to restock my supply. Creates a bridge, bed, or crafting station of his or her choice. The object disappears after 157 seconds or when entering combat. We'll take it. For sale, of course. Nothing like adding to my collection of stale blood. I never know when I'll need it. Someone truly went on a killing spree. And it seems that one man's killing spree is another man's feast. And what have we here? A bandit.
How can shadows kill? Impossible. Nothing can move like that. Impossible.
What happened?
Everything went dark. I didn't even hear anyone scream. Just felt the blade enter my side.
Did you see who it was?
Came out of the shadows. Didn't even have a chance to draw. Please, just...
Yes, I do have something for you.
And take the pain.
Death. All right, now. I'll take your blood as well. All right, let's continue on. Alchemy has progressed to the point that I can analyze any substance to its fullest degree. Sure if I'll ever need this oil, but at least I know where I can get it. Looks like a chest over there. Wait. A sphere. Thank you.
fire. Just run around in circles. Now. Does this lead? Alright, so it looks like I'll probably need to go there. Let's see what's here. Everything looks clear. Just wondering how a normal mortal would have gotten through this and then jumped up here. All right, anyway. To the Erkenthand Cavern. Isn't my compatriots.
Mercer's been here. I hope we aren't too late.
Those bandits back there?
Brynjolf and I found them like that. Mercer's doing. We have to catch up to him before it's too late.
I'm ready. Let's go.
We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind a few surprises for us.
Thank you. like this one here.
Keep as quiet as you can. The farmer may be blind, but they can still hear us.
Silver, dwarven, sapphire, and gold. Things for certain. I'm gonna be walking out of here with unimaginable wealth.
Wait a moment. What's that? It's Mercer. Look, down there.
I'm on it, lass. Damn it. There's no way through.
He wants us to follow.
Aye, lass. And we'll be ready for him. Let's keep moving.
All right. Chorus eggs, anyone?
Look at the size of this place. Have you ever seen anything like it in your life, lass?
Can't say that I have.
Are you two just going to sightsee? There are enemies all around us. I need you to focus.
This place, it's like a maze. It's all around.
I think I killed several of them with that. All right, let's see what else we got here.
Back.
Let's keep moving. I think we need to use all these levers to be able to open the gate down there.
Keep as quiet as you can. The farmer may be blind, but they can still hear us.
The farmer in this area are all dead. So make as much noise as you want. No thanks to you. All right. Now, if I activate this, what happens? Nothing. All right, let's try this one again. They're all stopped. Is this thing on a timer? Now both gears are going. Now one stopped. I tell you, puzzles. Running back and forth all day. Finally. All right, let's go. You're lucky you survived.
Hmm.
Don't be alarmed, my nightingales, at what you're seeing.
Looks like we can take the low road or the high road across this chamber. Your choice.
All right. Do not push me.
With any luck? This will be Mercer's final day alive.
Let's lure him out. Sure what that is. All right. I'm not sure where this so-called high road would take us. There's someone over here.
This is what we heard. The entire tower collapsed.
The only reason he'd do that would be to block pursuit. It must be Mercer. I'll have to find another way around.
Mercer was able to knock this thing down. gods.
It's the key, Bruno. In his hands, there's no telling what he's capable of.
You two are still sightseeing, while I'm left to do all the killing. It seems clear. Empty. Mercer must have gotten to these. Late.
Shore's bones. Look at that monstrosity.
I think we'll take that out first.
Very tough and very deadly.
We can take the beast on or sneak around. You're the call back. We're right behind you.
We'll take it on, of course. That may try to get in our way. All right, Nightingales, let's see what you can do. So comical.
And what does this centurion have in it? There's a few things here I can use. Sure what that is. Let's go. There's a skeever over there. Oh, and one inside the cage as well. All right, let's keep searching for Mercer. I hear crawling. All right, let's go. There's movement back there. Let's keep going. All right, it looks like we have giant spiders. And Falmer. The spiders are disturbed. I'm coming this way. Interesting. There you are, nightingales. Success. Just ate a human heart and enjoyed it. Okay, I think let me just collect some more of this frostbite venom. It comes in handy. Alright, my nightingales, it's time for us to continue our search for Mercer Frey.